Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dying Light. This episode, we're going to go do the escort missions because I need them. So far, there's only one. That's great, actually. Let's go get it.
Hey, what's up, Spike?
So the only thing that I'd done off camera was literally craft the Leaping Tiger Dao. And the V27 shifter. I'm not sure how that works, but whatever. There we go. Hello?
Who knows how many will die if we don't do something? Please, sir, you must help me.
Just calm down and tell me what's going on.
I am Babar Kizel, and I'm the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope.
A what?
A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen me and... you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well? The Nosferatu, the mummy, the lycanthrope. Dahlia the witch says I can be. If I ingest a potion of garlic, wolf's bane, and a teaspoon of cinnamon. Help me collect these things and get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well.
Why do you need to reach another safe zone?
One of the survivors here, I think he's a goo. Also, they tell me I have to leave because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.
Yeah, I'd prefer not to drag this one out.
Fucking lunatic, man. Yeah. Keep going, man. I don't have time for this. Sucks to suck, bud.
looking more human already. How did you become a werewolf?
There. Now, I will cure myself of this terrible curse.
You may fire when ready. Yes, it was.
Okay, I'm cured. Let's go.
Dude, chill, man.
I will attack him mentally. Thank you, sir. You have saved.
Wow. Exorcist.
You're a red.
Come here.
I got a special little deal for you. Okay, let's see what else we got. Okay, so there is a blueprint I would like to get on the bridge called Surprise Meths, and I would like to get that out of the way and hopefully get the flag that's up there. Hardware. That works. Yeah, boy. All right, bridge time. I can see this going off really well. Also, the fuck? Also, nope. But other than that, I don't want to do the mission without my friend, so... Natural med kit in the little area behind us. Cool. Let me get that out of the way. Oh, okay. So it's like literally okay. All right, we got that off the list. Let's go to the bridge. Yeah, it's gonna be a close one. That doesn't even like... Yeah, you know. I've thought about it and I've considered. And after much consideration, I decided it ain't worth it. Damn. I fucked that up. All right. King Iron Hatchet. Let me make sure that none of them. Okay, so we gotta find the heavy welder, which is all the way at the top, and there's one at the construction site too. Okay. This is interesting. We're gonna make it daytime, and then we're gonna get those two blueprints. I'm gonna try to get a hold of my friend and see if he can, when he's free again. I just wanted to get the escort quest out of the way, considering that they only appear in solo play. For some reason. I don't need the knight. So we're gonna go to the construction site. Where the fuck could it be? Oh, there's stay down. Okay. So that wasn't too bad. Okay, so the heavy welder is gonna be up here. Okay. Let's see what else we got. The welder found. Okay, we're looking for home run now. It's like diagonal. It's it is above the market, okay. Near the safe house. Wait, no, it's like right at the safe house. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, sorry if I keep tabbing out. Just making sure we get all the blueprints. At least the ones we can get for now. We have a couple of escort ones that aren't available just yet. That was stupid. Am I wrong? Oh, okay. It's not this one, it's this one. Okay. It's the one inside. Home run. I'm sure that's a reference to Dead Island. I think I said it was that the white tents are right here. Yeah. We're gonna give you the fishing pros. Dynamite. All my valuables. Alright. There you go. Be free, friend. Be free. Okay, the white tent. Guessing in here. Poison pin. Okay, so now we got the poison pin. Thorn crown. But also barber shop. I think we're on the second floor inside on a shelf. Oh, this is a weird place. It's like in the courtyard on the second floor on the shelf. And then we can get the thorn crown. All right. Now we are free running expert. So which means we're gonna run even longer. That's what I'm talking about. Getting out of here. Damn. That was barbershop. Okay. Inside the building on the ground floor. And it would be this building right here. Okay, so there we go. That was Thorn Crown. Now we gotta get Cattle Stamp. And then loop all the way around. So we're missing like four more. So we gotta go to the ferry, which is all the way over here. Yeah, why is he following me? Yeah, that's not a risk I'm willing to take. I'm just over here breaking my legs everywhere. Okay. Okay, so my friend is getting on. Okay, cool. Anything. All right, that's another one down. Okay, dentist. More like GTFO, though. Omar. All right, we can't get that one yet. Glowing stick. On the driver's seat of the bus, glowing stick. It's like at this is a little weird place. Right here. Either I think it's right there. It's so weird. Not well versed, huh? What do you mean we haven't actually unlocked this tunnel yet? The fuck? What, it's like the only one that's like not able to be broken or something? That's kind of annoying. I mean, I guess, but still. Why do they have guns now? Also, flag. Cool. But why do they have guns? I swear, that place changes more than my mental health. I think it should be over here. I'm gonna guess it's up on that bus. I passenger. Yeah, boy. All right, and the last two is Filthy Blade and Dentist. All right, it's locked, hard building on the shelf. Dentist. Oh, okay. It was like right next to Rice's compound. Oh, fuck, man. No, 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 no. We were here, and we didn't grab it. I think I've already got this one. What was this called again? Filthy Blade. Yeah, okay, I already got it. Okay. And dentist in the tent on the table near the computer. And it's at a place we haven't been to yet. How quaint. All right, let's get the hell out of here. And I guess I'll end the episode after we pick that up, because I did what I wanted to do. Picked up every blueprint we could so far. Oh, shit. Alright. Yep, that do be it. Chemical storage. Is this ground zero? Bolter feeding grounds. Yeah, man, I'd say. We're all in awkward positions. Alright, let's run back to the tower so I can end the episode. Jeez, man. This might be the, like, worst looking tunnel. Okay. Bounty selector, subsonic ammo blueprint. Yeah, we'll probably have to end up doing that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, plus a comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.